All right, family, on our fourth painting.
Wait, is it the fourth? I feel like it. Can you guys remind us? Because I forgot.
Yeah, fourth.
The fourth? I don't know. Dad remembers. I wasn't counting.
Go ahead. Share this one, baby.
I kind of forgot which order it went. We should have taken a picture and stuff and which order.
What inspired you to paint this one?
Actually, I don't know. When Nans was like standing or something, when I was trying to figure out what to paint, and then she did this.
So is this a waterfall?
No, it's a mountain.
Oh. Just for you might be asking, is that a waterfall?
Yeah, it's a tall mountain. Tall mountain.
On the rainbows behind.
The rainbow is behind it. Mm-hmm. So, I was like trying to figure out what to paint. I thought like another something. I don't know. I was just doing like blue and like shading. I was gonna do an ocean, but then Nans was like, she said like it'll come. The inspiration will come. Well, she was talking or something. I forget. But I remember she did like this, like boom, like a shape of rainbow. And then that. And I thought she was like seeing a rainbow, but I don't know. And then I just painted a rainbow.
Awesome. And I love the texture. You can feel the rainbow, the different colors.
You can still feel it.
So the birds didn't make it here. I think they're stuck at the sunset.
Stuck at the sunset.
They're enjoying the sunset.
On the other side, I didn't.
Yeah, so it's another beautiful canvas by Tejana. Beautiful Kotla World Mountains. Yep.
You, yes,
and the beautiful rainbow. All right, thank you for joining us. Let's move on to our next painting.
Next one,
here we go.